Hello and welcome to Pilgrims. Today we're going to have a look around a 2016 ZTEC S 1 litre EcoBoost 125. This one, as you can see, is finished in the lovely red. It also has the appearance pack on it as well, which comes with the lovely tinted windows at the rear and a really nice bigger alloy wheel as well. I'll see the style of that one as well, as you can see there. This particular car, full service history. Really nice styled car, this one does look absolutely amazing. So let's just come down the side of it again so we can have a look down this side as well. There we go, obviously with the ZTEC S anyway, it comes with that lovely rear spoiler and a slightly lower rear valance as well. And it comes with then the flared skirts at the bottom just to make it look a little bit different. We'll have a look in the boot and see what sort of space we've got in the boot. As you can see, really spacious boot with the full focus. Also as well, you've got a 70-30 split on the rear seats, so if you do need a bit more load area, you can certainly drop one of them down and get a bit more room. So I've come down the side as well. As you can see, it's absolutely wonderful condition, it really is. And then we'll pan around this side as well for you, so you can see it all in its... We'll pan out for you, so you can see it all in its full glory. Now what we'll do is we'll just nip inside, we'll have a look at the rear space. That's the rear styling with the rear seats. As you can see, with synonymous with the ZTEC S, the lovely red stitching in the seats as well, just to make it look a little bit different. And as you can see, plenty of leg room you get in the back of a Ford Focus. Now we'll just go in the cockpit area and see what sort of features we have in the cockpit. So I'm just going to turn her on so we can see everything working. As we can see, we've got the nice 7-inch touchscreen just there, obviously with navigation as well. So let's just put that on just so you can see that in operation. There you go. So there's the full satellite navigation. And then when you press the home, we've got a bit of a four square. So you've got obviously phone connectivity top left, all your radios and USBs bottom left. Obviously top right, we've just been into the navigation, and then just all the setting menus just there on the bottom right. And scrolling down just here, you've got all the heater controls with your air conditioning and the front heated windscreen. Then we come down to a 6-speed manual gearbox. And coming over here with all your trip computers and speedos, you can see there it's just done, well, exactly 16,800 miles. So low mileage vehicle as well. Coming down to the steering wheel, as you can see, there's a little cursor here just to get you around your trip computers. On the right hand side, you've got a multifunction, so you've got obviously to sync through radio stations and CDs and to disconnect a phone or to answer an incoming call. Volume, obviously up and down, and then the one in the middle is all your voice activation for your mobile phone and also your USB. As you can see, we'll span around in the cockpit as well, so this car is beautiful condition inside as well. So this one has really been looked after. Someone has really cherished this car. So let's nip out to the outside again. All our cars come with a 3-year parts and labour guarantee. That's unlimited miles and unlimited claims as well. As you can see, this ZTEC S with appearance pack is a real stunning car. So let's have a quick last look at it. And there you go. Thanks for watching.